We are located here in Washington State. Most of your major airlines fly into Oregon State's Portland Airport from anywhere in the United States. Just a short drive in a car to three major tributaries of the Columbia River. With easy access to 205 North to the I-5 corridor. Mike's first choice, the Kalama River, or the East Fork of the Lewis River, home of the state record winter run steelhead. And last but not least, the Washougal River. Once you reach one of these destinations, Mike will take you fishing in a drift boat for steelhead and salmon, using light tackle with several tried and true techniques. Like back trolling with diver and bait. This technique works great for both salmon and steelhead. This method is very effective and easy to do for anyone. Just let it out there and put it in the rod holder till one gets on. This method truly brings results. Side drifting eggs is definitely the most productive method to put steelhead and coho on the line. However, this method is the most demanding on the angler's skill set. Casting and retrieving plugs is also a rewarding experience. With less demand on the fisherman's skill set, this is a great technique for coho salmon. Twitching has become a popular technique for coho salmon in the last few years. With the pressure being fairly easy on the angler's skill set, this style will bring fish to the line during times when other styles fall short.
There he is.
Yeah, small adjustments and then it works. I think you're right. I think I don't let it drop long enough.
Yeah. And reel up a little bit too much.
You're getting a little excited catching all those fish.
I know.
That's all right though. That's what you're supposed to. Yeah. That's what this is all about. Yeah. You know?
Yeah.
Reel it right down to him. There you go. Lift up easy.
Yep. Another big one.
Put some on. Right around February 2nd, we start to see our winter run native steelhead. Personally, my favorite time of the year. These large, hard-fighting fish provide some extremely hard pull-downs and a terrific battle. While most of our fishing at this time is catch and release, we also catch some broodstock hatchery steelhead at this time of year. Besides being a good eating fish, these fish are also large and beautiful. By around April 1st, we start to see our spring salmon. Not only are springers known for having some heavy takedowns, but the game of tug-of-war is what they're famous for. Now, the ticking of the clock reminds me how the seasons change and so am I again. Moving forward, my feet don't touch the ground. And by about Easter Sunday, we start to see our summer steelhead. At this time, it's possible to catch a summer steelhead, a winter steelhead, and a spring salmon all in the same day. I call it the Grand Slam. Losing myself in these winds of change. Nearby accommodations, Kalama River Inn, Bass Western, Motel 6, The Hilton, Kalama Shopping Center, Lucky Dragon Chinese Restaurant, Palea Azul Mexican Restaurant, Kalama Burger Bar.